different races, and even they are manufacturing now Jews. We're talking about the falasha and about the Indian loose stripe and all this nonsense. Israel needs an outside enemy, which is us, and the symbol to go around, which is the so-called the Temple of Solomon in Jerusalem. If they accept peace, it will disintegrate. And then you look, I have come from Europe as a faithful Jew because I was a minority there. I'm putting my children and grandchildren among half-civilized people, and they will be a minority in 50 years. So what was the idea of building this state? It has to carry on. The war must go on as far as race is concerned. It doesn't have to be shooting war every day, but enmity is an integral part of the Israeli existence. I mean, my whole life study was about the Arab-Israeli struggle. And I'm writing now what you call struggle for existence and not for frontiers.
Yes.
That's exactly. I'm giving them the whole history.
Depicting Israel.
Yes.
Yes. Mr. Ahmed, turning from the Arab-Israeli conflict to Syria, from the Wall Street Journal we read, the IS killed more than 700 Syria tribe members in 2 weeks, according to an NGO. The Syrian Observatory for Human Rights said that the Islamic State jihadists have killed more than 700 members of a tribe in eastern Syria in 2 weeks. The monitoring group said that among the members of the Shaitat tribe killed were 100 fighters, but the rest were civilians. They were killed in several villages in the mainly IS-controlled eastern province of Deir ez-Zor. Mr. Ahmed, how did the Islamic State emerge? Who funds them?
America, America, America. And whoever doesn't see it until now is either blind or... How on earth can this Khalifa or this gangster
yes.
have military tanks, Panthers? How did he get it from? They flooded from Libya to Iraq with weapons. They gathered the rottenest elements of the mercenaries on the world to build this. And if you notice today something very, very strange, to me it's not strange at all.
Yes.
The West agreed unanimously on arming the Kurds to stop Daesh.
The IS, Islamic State.
IS, yeah. Why the Kurds? Because part of the new Middle East is an independent Kurdistan. So they want to help Kurdistan.
To be dividing Iraq in the first place.
So if you are helping Kurdistan to be self-standing, what about the rest of Iraq which you destroyed? What about the Iraqi army which you destroyed?
Yes, yes.
The worst enemy for the Arabs, for humanity, is the American military-industrial complex. And whoever doesn't see that is a blind. And all this talk about America needing to help, blah, 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 it will pay it one day like they paid it in Vietnam. And no matter the losses the Vietnamese withstood, the end was the remainders of American soldiers
yes,
escaping, fleeing like rats. From the top of
yes,
the
and we need to be standing united here in Egypt and of course in the Arab world. Mr. Yes. Ahmed Azal Arab, the political analyst, thank you very much for being with us today on the world.
Thank you very much for opening such subjects.
Thank you very much, and we need to be thanking you for watching, and I'll see you next week.